BitchesFootball.com here at the Four Quarters Online Media Day in Tallahassee. We've got FAMU DRS Baby Rattlers in the house. Head coach Ira Reynolds, and we got Christian Randolph, defensive back and wide receiver number one on the lead. And then we got Jim Jones, the fourth linebacker, tight end number seven. Coach, two-team district again this year.
Yeah, it's tough. Get the guys motivated for the season, and you automatically playoff, which is a plus. But ultimately, you want to beat the team that has been winning the last couple years in the district together. But the goal is not so much to make the big jump, but make the small steps. You know, little things, take care of those things, and then the big things will come.
And I know I would consider, I guess last year would be considered what a down year for FAMU, but you all have usually have a winning tradition there. So, what is the biggest thing that you're trying to improve upon from last year to this year?
Winning.
And how would you do that?
How would I do that? Well, one of the things is that we were very, very young last year, as you said before. We started four freshmen in the eighth grade, and then upcoming we had, many of them were new. But the guys we have now, the senior group that we have right now, they do an extremely good job getting kids motivated, coming to practice, doing some workouts, still dedicated to the program. So my expectation this year is to have a better record, but one game at a time.
I know one of the goals is to beat North Florida Christian, your district rival. How do you prepare for that? Just considering that's all the way late in the season, week 10, that's the only district game. So how would you prepare for that at this point?
Well, Coach Kraft has done an outstanding job with the program over there. Those guys really work hard. They come hard. And they've been on the fortunate end of the win each year. However, each year we plan to change that, and this year is different. But the one thing that is different this year is that we're really good at the skill position. Those guys have done an outstanding job this summer with 7-7, and we're going to do a few things that are different.
And both you, Christian and Jim, what is one of the biggest things you maybe want to improve upon from last season to this season, or what you want to accomplish? I'll start with you, Christian.
What we want to accomplish, like Coach said, taking one game at a time. It's a long season, and there's always room for improvement. At the end of the day, the district game only matters, and the playoffs really only matter. So, just prepare every game, week in and week out, to get better for us. That playoff run that we're trying to make.
What about you, Jim?
What we're trying to accomplish is we try to go to the championship, we try to win. I want to ring by the degree, and I know the scene's going to ring. So, we're trying to just beat teams, we're going to beat them, of course. Yeah. I ain't trying to be big, but we got a good team and shit. Let's figure it out. We go all the way with our quarterback, Dante Fields. So, yeah.
And I know probably one of the motivations right there is that ring sitting on your coach's hand. I believe that's that. What year is that?
That is 2006.
2006.
Oh, man.
So that's a motivation factor, because that FAMU has been able to do this, being able to win. So, and I'm going to ask this, trying to get back to, the winning ways for the program, what is the one game that y'all are really looking forward to on the schedule? And I'll start with you on that one, Jim.
NFC, we want to play NFC so bad. That's the team that we haven't beat in over 20 years. 20 years, so we're trying to break history, And it's going to start with, it starts with being a team and coming together, working hard, and being in practice, that's what it's going to take. So.
What about you, Christian? What's the one game?
Like you were saying, NFC, definitely they're a rival team, and they're also in our district, so this gives us a plus to beat them. And then after we do that, just focus on the playoff game, one game at a time.
And Coach, about you, what's the one game that you're really looking forward to on that schedule?
Season opener. Play and beat them. The team after that, the week after that, the week after that. One game at a time. I'm not taking anyone for granted, certainly not for the Christian, but we got nine of the games before we play them. So we have my goal is to have my guys both ready to play for week one, and hopefully we come on the winning side each week.
Well, I definitely appreciate your time. I wish FAMU DRS the best of luck this season.
Thank you.
Thank you.